One coming.
Oh, okay.
Get over the top and just, you probably could put your arms, if you go up, stretch yourself this way, you should be able to go against that.
Are we hooking on that fender?
Yeah, we're gonna hook on this fender. Otherwise we'd roll it over. Don't put too much weight on that, it might break on you.
I'm pretty fat.
Huh?
I'm pretty fat. Says it's cold. Got it? Okay. Okay, now. Okay. You take your phone. We're getting some dry clothes. Be ugly, but that's the only way to do it. Right now it's floating. I just let the water kind of come out of it as I go. Doing that so my angle's better. Right.
Just want to let the water drain so I'm not missing all that water too. Right there. Okay. Let's yeah, be very careful. Grab a chain up front. We're gonna see if we can't find something down here to hook onto. Sure. Thank you.
Going to do now, I'm going to bring this back down, and we'll hook this line on that. Once I get it pulled up, once I get it pulled up, I'll set it right up here the best I can, and then I'll pull forward and we'll pull it up on the road, okay? There wasn't a lot to hook to on this one. In just a minute, it's going to flop over on its right side. Okay, now what I want to do, see if you can hook, let's go grab the other small chain hook on the leaf spring on this side, okay? I'm going to tell the skater what we're going to do. We're going to hook both sides, I'm going to take both lanes and pull it up on the road. Chain on both sides. I'm gonna take both lanes and we'll pull it up on the road. Once I get up on the road, if you can open the door up, turn the steering wheel. If you can turn it, get in one lane, then you can back right up to it. Okay. Let me take both lanes here. good?
Not yet.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. You're in the rain?
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.